So the weather's finally turned here, and I'm not going to be able to get into the garage as much. So I figured I'll go downstairs and work on some wood burnings. I wasn't too happy with the last one I did, and I've been trying a couple different ones. And I just realized that I just need practice. So I grabbed this picture off the internet, tracing it over to the wood, and I'm going to start burning. And hopefully this will turn out a little bit better. And I'm going to try and do a little bit more of these so I can work on getting better at it. This is probably only my fourth or fifth wood burning ever. But all in all, I think it turned out pretty good. I hope you all enjoy it. So right here, I forgot to start the camera before I started burning, but I didn't get very far, so it all turned out good. We'll be right back. figured everyone didn't need to be staring at the side of my head as I got too far into the shot, so I started zooming in right here. I think it helps with the visual anyway, getting more of a close-up vision of what I'm doing. I'll probably start doing this in future projects. And that's just about all for today. I think this project actually turned out pretty good. I only used one woodburning tip for the whole thing. And I'm still working on determining if this woodburning set is even worth the price that I paid for it. But this one turned out okay, I think. So I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all next time. Thanks.